Konnichiwa minasan, Nihongo no Gakusei desu. In this video, we're going to review the questions and answers for the JLPT N3 that was held last July of this year, 2024. And we're going to focus on kanji and vocabulary. Kanji, goi. So for Mondai Ichi, we're going to find the correct reading of the kanji, okay? The underlined kanji here. So I'm going to read and try and answer. Sumimasen, ototo ga kore o shimaimashita. So the correct answer here is this one, watte. From waru, meaning to divide, to cut, to break. So this is the stroke in this kanji. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Just in case you want to write the kanji. And next, piano kara naraitai. Okay. So how do you read these two kanji here? So the correct answer is kihon. Okay. So kihon means basics. Right? Piano kihon kara naraitai. I want to learn piano from the basics. And again, this is the stroke for the kanji. How do you write the kanji? So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And then for hon, you're all very familiar with this. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next number. Kaban wa. Okay, so this one. Ni oite kudasai. So how do you read this kanji here? So the correct answer is yoko. Okay. So yoko means beside. So the other options, soba means near or close, tonari means next to, and then yuka means floor. Okay. But this particular kanji is read as yoko, beside. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay? So that's how you write the kanji. Next, kono shigoto wa kyō desu. Okay? So how do you read this two kanji here? So the correct answer is the first one, saisho. Okay? Saisho. Not this one because it is read as saisho. Saisho. Stop immediately after sho. Saisho. Okay? So today's my first day of work. Okay? Kono shigoto wa kyō ga saisho desu. Okay, so we have the other words that begin with this kanji. Saisho, saikin, saigo, saishu, and saiko. Okay, so these are their respective English meaning. And how do you write these two kanji? So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 12. And then the other kanji, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hey, next. Kino, Yamada-san ni hon no blank. Okay. So how do you read this kanji here? Okay, so the correct answer is kaeshimashita. I returned the book to Yamada-san yesterday, okay, or Mr. Yamada. This is how you write the kanji. 1, 2, san shi go roku shichi 7. And these are the other meaning of the verbs, the other options. So we have kaesu means to return something to someone. Then wakasu, to boil, to heat. And then modosu, to return something to its original place. Okay, modosu. And then kasu means to lend. Okay. And then we have the other kariru. So that's one of the confusing part. Okay? Kasu and then kariru. But anyway, kaesu means to return something to someone. So that's the correct answer. Hey, next. Kono blank wa tsukaiyasui. Okay. So how do you read this kanji? So the correct answer is hōchō. Okay? Hōchō, hōchō. Not this one, because this one is read as hōchō, hōchō, hōchō. Okay? Long hō and then long chō. So it means knife. Okay? So how do we write it? Ichi, ni, san, shi, go. Then the other, ichi, ni. Okay. So here we have the grammar point. In using yasui, we drop the mas in the mas form of the verb. We are left is with the verb stem. The verb stem is when you drop the mas in the mas form of the verb. So tsukai yasui means easy to, okay, easy to use in this case. Okay, next. Blank na yarikata wo oshiete kudasai. Okay, so how do you read this two kanji? So the correct answer is tekito, tekito. Okay, so tekito means appropriate. So tekito na yarikata wo oshiete kudasai. So we add na, if it is a na adjective, we add na before a noun to make it an adjective. Okay, so appropriate method. So yarikata means way of doing something or method. Okay, so this one's a little bit long to write. So we have ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, kyu, ju, juichi, juni, jusan, juyon. Okay, this one's a little bit easy. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku. Okay. Next number. Heya ga semai no de, ooki na. Okay. Wa, okemasen. Okay. So how do you read this two kanji here? So the correct answer is kagu, kagu. Okay. Kagu means furniture. And no other notes here. So furniture, kagu. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, kyu, ju. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi. Okay, next mondai is mondai ni. Now, in this part, we're going to choose the correct kanji for the reading, for the underlined reading. So, kono mondai wo toite kudasai. Toite, toite. So, what is the correct kanji here? So, the correct answer is this one. Okay? So, toite comes from toku. Toku means to solve problem or puzzle. So tamesu, this one is tamesu, and then kotaeru. These are the correct verbs So, tamesu, kotaeru, and shiraberu to investigate. So, this is how we write the kanji. So, ichi, oops, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi, hachi, kyu, ju, juichi, juni, jusan. Okay, next. 今日は少し腰が痛い. So, what is the correct kanji here? So, correct answer is the fourth one. My lower back hurts a little today. Okay, so this kanji here means lower back, or I saw it. It also means waist. So, lower back, koshi. Okay, so this is how we write koshi. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku, oops, roku, shichi, hachi, kyu, ju, juichi, juni, jusan. Okay. So the other options are chest, mune, stomach, onaka. Sorry. And then waki, armpit. はい、next. 入学式の翌週から講義が始まる。Okay, so in the JLPT, you will see the furigana or the hiragana reading here, so don't worry. 入学式の翌週から講義が始まる。Okay, so what are the correct kanji for this reading?So the correct answer is the first one, yokushu. Okay? So yokushu means the following week. Okay? So the other options are combination which has no correct reading or appropriate reading. So yokushu means following week or the week after. Okay, so this is how we write. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go.6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Then for the kanji for week, 1, 2, I'm sorry for the drawing. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay?はい、next. 今朝は気温が低かったので、水が凍っていた。凍っていた。So, what is the correct kanji for 低かった? So, the correct answer is, okay, this is the third one. 低い means low. Okay? So, the temperature was so low this morning that the water froze. So we have the other options. Samui means cold, referring to temperature. And then soko means bottom. Then hikui, low. And then atsui, hot temperature. So this is easy to write. Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku, shichi.はい、next. 湖はどの方向にありますか?方向。Okay. So, what is the correct kanji for 方向?方向。Correct answer is this one, the first one. So, 方向 means, which way? Okay. So, 方向. This will be right. 1, 2, 3, 4.5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, I'm sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And next. 学校の規則が少し変わるそうだ。はい、規則。This is the favorite of the Japanese, 規則。So the correct answer is the second one. So 規則 means rules, rules. How do you write 規則? This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hey, next. 野球が好きな友達のブランクで私も野球に興味を持った。So in this 問題, we're going to choose the correct vocabulary in order to make a complete sentence. So 野球, baseball. So the correct answer here is the third one. So it means influence. 影響. Again, in the JLPT, when you see the options, there are hiragana above the kanji, so you can read. Okay? So in my PowerPoint, of course, there is none. So the correct answer is eikyo. Eikyo means influence. Influenced by a friend who liked baseball, I also became interested in baseball. Okay? So you know already how to use the pattern. So take down notes or write the kanji yourself. And next, number 16. 私は歌が苦手なので、歌の上手な人が blank です。Okay, so which do you think is the correct vocabulary to fill in the sentence? So the correct answer is urayamashi. Urayamashi. Okay? I'm not good at singing. Uta ga nigate nanode. Uta no jozu na hito ga urayamashi desu. Urayamashi. Urayamashi means jealous or envious. So the other options are zannen, regret, disappointment. Natsukashi, dear, desired, missed, and fu'an, anxiety or uneasy. Goru made mou sukoshi datta node, ashi no itami wo shite hashita. So, which is the correct answer for this one? Okay, so the correct answer there is gaman. Okay, gaman. So gaman means endurance, perseverance. Gaman. The other options, kuro means hardship, and distant, and doryoku. Doryoku means great effort or exert. So I was close to the finish line that I endured the pain in my legs and kept running. Okay, so gaman shite hashita. Gaman shite hashita. 足の痛みを我慢して足の痛みを我慢して走った。Hey, next. 林さんは会議ではいつもであまり自分の意見の言わない。So what's the correct vocabulary here? So the correct answer is the second one.Okay. So it is read as 消極的 okay. 消極的 passive. So Hayashi is always passive in meetings and doesn't often voice his opinions. So 消極的. The other options, 人工的, which means unnatural, artificial, and then 自動的, automatic. And then we have Kansetsuteki, indirect. So the most appropriate word is shōkyokuteki, which means passive. So this is the way how to write the kanji there. Next, number 19. Kono baso wa eki o shippatsu shite kara toshokan no shite bijutsukan ne ikimasu. So, what is the correct and appropriate word for this sentence? So, the correct answer is keiyu. Keiyu. So, keiyu means through, by way of, via. So, the English translation, the bus leaves the station and goes to the museum via the library. Keiyu. Keiyu. And next, あの兄弟はとてもが良くて ほとんど喧嘩をしないそうです. Okay, so choose the correct answer. So the here the correct answer is the fourth one, naka, naka.
あの兄弟はとても仲が良くて ほとんど喧嘩をしないそうです.
The brothers get along very well and rarely fight. So naka means relationship or relation. So naka ga ii means good relationship. The other options means gumi, set up, ma or aida, interval space, and then katachi, shape. And next, iya no doa wo akeru tame ni poketto no naka kara kagi wo blank. So what is the correct answer here? So the correct answer is toridashita. Toridashita means to take out or to pick out. So I took my keys out of my pocket to open the door to my house. And next,
takusan no koto wo iwaretemo oboeraremasen.
Okay, so which is the word that completes the sentence? So the correct answer is the first one. Okay.
Takusan no koto wo ichinichi ni iwaretemo oboeraremasen.
If you tell me a lot of things at once, I can't remember them all. So ichidoni means all at once. The others, gūzen, coincidence, jibun, enough, and then byōdō means equality.
Next, kono hotelu wa kūkō kara no ga ii node gaikoku kara no kyaku ga oi.
So which is the correct answer? So here the correct word is the fourth one, accessu, accessu. So this hotel has good access from the airport, so it attracts many foreign guests, or there are many guests from foreign countries.
And next number, 大きな歌手のコンサートに行きたかったが チケットが高くて買えないので行くのを
blank. Okay, so which is the correct answer? So here the correct answer is akirameta. Akirameta. So akirameta is the past tense of akirameru, to give up. I wanted to go to a concert by a famous singer, but the tickets were too expensive for me to afford, so I gave up on going. So the other options are kirau, to hate, and then utagau means to distrust or to doubt, utagatta, and then the last option is ubau, means to rob, to snatch away, to dispose, to dispossess. Ubau, ubau.
Hey, next number. Takushi no noriba ga wakaranakute eki no mawari o aruki mawatta.
Okay, so which one is the correct answer here? So the correct answer is uro uro. Uro uro means wander around. Okay, wandering around. I couldn't find the taxi stand, so I wandered around the station or walked around the station. Wandering. Okay. So uro uro means wander around. Tokidoki sometimes. Sasa, it's when you use, if you want to call someone's attention to hurry or to urge someone to take action. And then chika chika means flickering or flashing on and off of lights. Hey, next, last Monday yon for kanji and vocabulary. So kono shouhin wa urikiremashita. So in this case, we're going to choose the options that has the same meaning as that of the underlined word. So in this case, urikiremashita. So the correct answer is zenbu uremashita. Zenbu uremashita means all sold. Okay? Zenbu uremashita, all sold or sold out, is urikiremashita. The merchandise is sold out. Hey, next. Asoko wa michi ga kabu shite iru node ki o tsukete. Hey, so kabu shite, kabu, kabu shite. So here the synonymous word is magatte. So the correct answer is magatte. The road curves, so be careful. So when the road curves, you have to turn in a corner, just like magatte from magaru, magaru. The other options is semaku naru, become narrow. Okay, so that's not the synonym. Then komu, it's not the synonym either. Komu, konde. And kuraku naru means become dark. That's not the synonym either. So the correct answer is magatte, magaru. Konnya wa ie ni dare mo inai kara taikutsu da. Okay, taikutsu da. So the correct answer is taikutsu. The same meaning is okay, tsumaranai, tsumaranai. So taikutsu means boredom, and tsumaranai also means bored. The other options is kawai, afraid, sabishi, lonely, and then isogashi, busy. So there's no one at home tonight, so I'm bored. And next, terebi de shoukai sareta mise ni sassoku itta. Okay, so sassoku, sassoku. Correct word is same meaning. Correct answer is suguni, suguni. I immediately went to the store that was featured on TV. Sassoku means right away, immediately. Okay. The other options, hajimete for first time, hajimete. Yatto, at last. Tamani, occasionally, and then suguni, right away. So, correct answer is suguni, sassoku, suguni. Okay, for the last part of kanji and vocabulary. Kono zubon wa yurui node, betsu no zubon ga hushii. Okay, so yurui, yurui. What does yurui mean? So the other synonym is oki, oki. So these pants are loose, so I want a different pair of pants. So yurui means loose, or same with big. So the other options are furui, which is not similar to loose. Also, chisai, and also usui means thin. So the correct answer is oki. Okay, next, mondai go. This is the last part of the exam for kanji and vocabulary. So the objective of this part is to choose the sentence that correctly use the word above. Okay, so we have here 31, chishiki, chishiki. Okay, so choose the correct answer. So here the answer is number four, okay? The fourth option. So 知識 means knowledge. The sentence that use the word 知識 appropriately is the fourth sentence. その仕事は医学の知識がないとできない. You can't do that job without medical knowledge, okay? Or knowledge in medicine. If you have some questions regarding the other options, please comment them down in the comment section. Hibiku. Okay, so which sentence used hibiku correctly? So the correct answer is the third one.
Kono hiroba de utau to koe ga yoku hibiku.
When you sing in the square, your voice echoes well because hibiku means resonate or resound or echo. Okay? Next, kansei. Okay? So choose the sentence that correctly use kansei. The correct answer is the fourth one. Okay? So, tateteiru ie ga kansei shitara, zehi asobi ni kite kudasai. Once the house we are building is completed, please come and visit. Okay? So, the fourth option is the correct answer. Okay, next, awateru. Okay, so awateru, choose the correct answer. So here the correct answer is the second one. Okay, so awateru means to panic, to get excited, state of being rushed or confused, often due to unexpected situation. Okay, so in the second sentence,
nebo shite awatete. Ie o deta node keitai denwa o wasurete kite shimatta.
I overslept and left the house in a hurry, so I forgot my mobile phone. So the second option is the correct answer. And for the last item, jitsubutsu. So this one is a bit difficult, even for me. Okay, so try and answer. So based on my understanding, the correct answer is the first one. Okay? So jitsubutsu means real thing, the actual thing, the one that is tangible, physical, you can hold, or it means in person.
Fuku wa internetto no shashin dake dewa naku, jitsubutsu wo mite kara kaitai.
Okay? I want to buy clothes not just by looking at the pictures on the internet, but by seeing the actual item. Okay, so the first option correctly use the word jitsubutsu. Now, if you have some questions regarding the other options, you can comment them in the comment section. Okay, so this one is a little bit difficult, but here we go. Okay, thank you for listening and watching. I hope you have learned something, and I hope you have chosen the correct answers and got high scores in your JLPT N3 for those who took JLPT N3 exam. So personally, I haven't yet taken the JLPT N3. So I'm still on the way and my studying of JLPT N3. And I'm going to make other videos regarding JLPT N4 whenever I find the materials that I need. Okay? So thank you for listening and watching, and congratulations for taking the exam, the JLPT exam. Even if you think you didn't pass, I still congratulate you. And for all those of you who took the time and effort to take the exam, congratulations also.
見てくれてありがとう. また会いましょう.